and I finally arrived. I am in Madrid. So this is the airport so far. Hey everybody, I am here in Calle de Ramos Carrion. This is basically central type city of Madrid. Trying to get some cash, so some tips on traveling to Madrid, the thing. Definitely get your cash if you can at home in the US if you're from the United States. Just changing cash out in the airport is pretty expensive. So yeah, definitely have that in mind if you come out here. So this is pretty much central city. I'll show you some more. Please stay tuned and subscribe to my YouTube channel. At Blanca Rosa's YouTube channel, BlancaRosasMusic.com. And remember, my shampoos are on sale, the Blanca Rosa's collection. And here are some travel tips on Madrid. So this is one of the places I had some food. Very delicious place. I really enjoyed it. Hopefully you guys will check it out. So once again, try to get cash like before you travel, because that might be helpful. But this is pretty much Madrid for you. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. We are live. We are here in Madrid, Spain. Check it. Madrid, República de Argentina, it's the center Madrid area. Basically, kind of more center area in Madrid because it's like super huge. So my travel tips to Madrid, definitely get some sneakers to walk around and see the city. It is pretty expensive out here, so if you're coming from the US, try to get some cash at home, but Visa works everywhere. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I hope you enjoyed my video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more travel tips. Kind of more of my experiences traveling abroad in the US and wherever, I don't know, my explorer comes out. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It helps me out a lot. So here we are in central Madrid. This is pretty much central Madrid here. Patrimonio Mundial in Centro Madrid, Siberia. Super affordable travel tips. Traveling with the metro system and the buses is very easy here and affordable. So you could definitely do that. It's super affordable. I'd like to thank in part the sponsorship of the video is madrid.org and Comunidad Madrileña, madrid.org. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye. Hey everybody, this is one of the places I stayed via Airbnb, the Central House. They have a hostel type of accommodations, as you can see. It's pretty cool. And they have a little patio here. Some dining. The rooms are pretty affordable. I think they do shows and things like that. It's a very nice place. Nice accommodations. Hopefully you guys will check it out. So this is my room. This is the beds that people stay in. See? You got the bathrooms. Showers. That's pretty decent. Here's the bathrooms. Thank you. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more great spots to stay, travel tips. Barcelona. Remember, this is the Central House in Madrid. Thank you. So this is the Central House, like, game room area. And you could see outside too. So a cute little place. It's just relax and play games or something. Here's the receptionist area. Isn't it cute? I think it's a cute place. I'm happy that I was partly sponsored. So hey, we're out here at the Central House. This is their terracita, where basically people come out and hang out, get some sun. Sometimes they have like gatherings or parties, a little bar. So check them out. It's called the Central House in Madrid. They're on Calle de la Encomendad. And it's a really cute hostel, very affordable price, like if you're traveling solo, like for a solo experience and you don't have a lot of cash, they're definitely people to check out in Madrid. This is their little area here, their little pool type area. hope you like it. And you guys make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel for more travel tips. Thanks. So this is Alicante, Valencia, Spain. It is kind of about 4 hours away from Madrid. They have a version of an Amtrak here called AV, which was a little more expensive. But if you got the cash, I mean, it's worth it, because you could get here within an hour. But other than that, the buses are very affordable. Round trip tickets run you to about $80 US. And it's definitely beautiful here. I mean, just the boats alone. It's a great sight of the bay. Very pretty. So this is Alicante, Valencia, Spain. It's kind of the view of the bay here. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel for more travel tips. Thanks. Hey everybody, this is Alicante, Spain. Valencia, Spain. Alicante, Spain. We are in Playa del Postiguet. It's right off of Alicante on the coast. It's about 2 hours with the AVE, which is like an Amtrak. Or it's about 4 hours on the bus. The bus is pretty affordable. Round trip tickets around 80. And it's really, really, really pretty. You could check it out. It's definitely a beach for you to check out. Playa Portiguet. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Give me a like and subscribe. And follow me for more travel tips, music. My shampoos are on sale at BlancaRosasMusic.com. Thanks so much. Please support my channel. It helps me out so much. I'd like to thank partly my sponsors for these videos. Airbnb, Santiago Marina were really nice to accommodate me during my stay here and my stay in Valencia, Alicante. Airbnb Madrid, madrid.org, Comunidad Valenciana, for accommodating me. Thanks, guys. So this is Playita San Juan in Alicante, Spain. As you can see, it's really beautiful here. Very al fresco. Alicante, Spain. Playita San Juan in Spain. About 4 hours from Madrid, and it's really worth a little visit. I mean, even if it's just to spend a day here, it's really beautiful. So please feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel for any more travel tips, saving tips on travel. My one biggest tip would be that you get cash at home, because it's really hard to get cash here from the ATMs and things. So try to get as much cash at home and bring it for whatever country you are, and have it handy. Once again, this is Alicante, Spain, Playita San Juan in Alicante, Spain. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more travel tips, fashion tips, beauty tips, my music, And remember, my shampoos are on sale at BlancaRosesMusic.com. So this is Playita San Juan in Alicante, Spain. I had to show you guys this view. It's so beautiful. Look at that. This is Playa Portuguese. Or I think it's Playa Portuguese. I think that's how it's pronounced. Alicante, Spain. It's a small little quick getaway for a lot of Spaniards that come out here. And it's such a beautiful view. But it's nice. I mean, the heat here is like a nice dry heat. It's really nice. I mean, I can't really describe the feeling. It's not humid at all. And it's nice and warm and cool at the same time. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more great travel tips and places to see. Thank you. Hey everybody, I'm here with the view by the bay in Alicante, Spain. This is Costa Blanca in Alicante, Spain. The view by the bay. This belongs to the yacht club. I believe they have races and things like of that nature. So check it out. It's really pretty. So I am currently here in Alicante, Spain, by the yacht clubs that they have here. They have races and things of that nature. And remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more travel tips, my experiences traveling, affordable travel tips. This is Alicante, Costa Blanca, Spain. We're in Alicante, Spain. Thanks so much. Hey guys, this is Hotel Cervantes. It's a pretty little place. Hotel Cervantes. Pretty reasonable price. They're pretty reasonably priced. This is the building. So make sure you check it out. Hotel Cervantes. For lodging. They're kind of located in the center of Alicante, so they're super close to the beach. and the strip. So I think you guys will enjoy it. So subscribe to my YouTube channel for more great tips. So this is a marketplace here in Madrid, kind of center square, where they sell like a lot of flowers, like Mercado de Flores. And it's really pretty. They sell all different types of flowers. They have a lot of these little shops. And the streets and the shops are really pretty. So here are some fashion stores. There's some of the smaller type brands. They're really cute. I mean, they're all like really cool fashion. Really pretty. Aquí tienen una tienda con muñequitas de flamencos. Buenas. Son bien bonitas. Acá tienen los abanicos. Es de Madrid, ya. Madrid, España. España. Para que sepan que estoy en España. La tienda en que entré. Mira las muñequitas. Qué chévere. Bien bonitas. Dice Madrid, Madrid, España. Chequenle ahí el Real Madrid. Aquí, amigos, en directo en España, en Madrid. Estamos aquí en una tiendita local. Aquí curioseando, viendo las ventas de la gente y todo. Tienen cosas muy bonitas. Y aquí estamos caminando y indicándoles todas las cosas aquí. Aquí estoy cerca de la hostelería que me estoy quedando, así que les recomiendo mucho Central House Cafe, o el Central House Hostel. So check it out, guys. This is my room that I stayed in. So it's not a bad value. Definitely got it for like $50. I mean, it's pretty cool. Pretty decent. I got some closet space a little bit here. Yeah, for $50 a night, it's really not that bad. You get like, you know, the standard things. $50 in Alicante, Spain. This is Hotel Cervantes. So, if you guys need a cheap place to stay, it's not a bad idea. Thanks. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more travel tips. This is Hotel Cervantes. Those are the bathrooms. And these are like the rooms, see? It's not the fanciest, but if you need a quick place to stay, this is definitely a place for you. It's really cheap, it's about $20. You go down here. So this is the morning before I leave, guys, and I stayed at this cute little hostel called Hostel Olay. It's not the fanciest place, but it, you know, they were really accommodating. The dorms were pretty decent. And for $20 a night, not a bad idea. 20 euros, I think for US, it would be like a little over 20. So if you're strip for cash, you know, you don't really need to like pay too much, you know what I mean? Just in case. It's not good for families, but it's definitely good for singles, single people. They take everybody, show them your passport, and you're pretty much alright. They're a backpacker's place. They do have parties and a bar for evening. So, I hope you guys check it out. I am here in this bakery cafe, and they have some really delicious bakery. Here's the name of it, Running Shop. I'm in Madrid, entrance, cakes and stuff. And here's my breakfast. It already feels like
Gracias. pequeño. Pequeño no es lo que
sabemos. Exacto, ya está.
Pero,
so this is a cute little shop called Bambula. It's in Alicante. The little fashion trends that they have here in Madrid. Hey guys, this is Pronovia's collection. This store is in Alicante, which I haven't really seen in any other high-end stores, but so pretty. Gotta see these. They're very simple but very elegant. They have a lot of bridal stuff.